Evening, an American Airlines plane was grounded tonight at Armstrong International Airport for a while after a passenger aboard became ill.
The plane took off from Miami before landing in Kenneran. The passengers aboard were quarantined for about 90 minutes. The plane was then put back into service. We have team coverage tonight, and we begin with WDSU reporter Gina Swanson, live at 10 at the airport. Gina?
That's right, Scott. We just wrapped up a conference call with airport and city leaders not too long ago. As you mentioned, a woman did become ill on American Airlines Flight 1003, and the plane was quarantined, holding passengers on the tarmac for just under 2 hours. We should say that this was a direct flight from Miami to New Orleans. The woman presented some some symptoms of vomiting and throwing up. We should also say that the CDC was alerted just out of an abundance of caution. We should say that epidemiologists were taking samples of the woman. She was removed from the plane. People who were here at the airport who witnessed the scene do tell us that they saw several emergency vehicles headed toward the tarmac and the passenger removed. We did hear from airport spokesperson Michelle Wilcott. Here's what she has to say about the situation.
At that time, under an abundance of caution, the airport and airport and fire personnel notified CDC of the symptoms and also the state. So that at that point, the aircraft passengers were being held on board the aircraft until we could get a clearance from CDC.
Now, the woman presented with gastrointestinal symptoms. We should say there were 146 passengers and 6 crew members aboard this flight. We did talk to some people who were just arriving, turning back on their phones. They said they were getting text messages from family members alerting them to the situation. We should also say that airport leaders say that this should not be cause for concern, that this should not have any effect on other flights. So if you do plan on traveling tomorrow, airport leaders do say that everything here is safe. That's it for now. We're on your side at Armstrong International Airport. I'm Gina Swanson. Back to you guys.
All right, Gina, thanks for that. And as Gina mentioned, 146 passengers on board. One of those, a female, was taken to the